Hey, so here's the new cabinet I'm putting together. Got LED blinking up and running, hyperspin up and running on it and stuff like that, so. I got a CRT. Very nice, clear. High resolution CRT. And everything works. All the controls work. Oh, I just have to finish the top section. I think I got this little LCD panel after I cleaned it off. The whole thing needs to get cleaned out, but the top section has been painted up. It's the bottom section, it's a big mess.